Welcome to this edition of Dwyer Tech and Specs. In this video, I will cover what is pressure and how it is referenced. Many of Dwyer Instruments products sense and measure pressure, including gauges, manometers, transmitters, and switches. Pressure is the amount of force acting on a specific area, where pressure is equal to the force divided by the area. There are many types of pressure that are used and measured. Atmospheric pressure is the pressure due to the force per unit area created by the weight of the gases in the atmosphere above the surface where it is being measured. Atmospheric pressure decreases as elevation increases as there is less mass of gas above the point being measured. Standard conditions for temperature and pressure, often called STP, are used for measurements to allow for comparisons of different sets of data. Often it is used for calibration of pressure instruments as a standard reference. The National Institute for Standards and Technology, NIST, has established that sea level altitude is used for standard atmospheric pressure, which is 14.696 psi, or 1 atmosphere. Absolute pressure is the pressure sensed with the zero pressure reference to a perfect vacuum. It is equal to gauge pressure plus atmospheric pressure. It is often stated with an A, such as PSIA. Absolute pressure cannot be negative in reading and accounts for atmospheric pressure changes from altitude or weather patterns. Most absolute pressure reading instruments are calibrated and sealed so that the reference side of the sensor is held at a perfect vacuum. Gauge pressure is the pressure sensed with zero pressure reference to the atmospheric pressure. It is equal to the absolute pressure minus atmospheric pressure. It is often stated with a G, such as PSIG. Gauge pressure becomes negative when reading in a vacuum. Gauge pressure can vary as atmospheric pressure changes from altitude or weather patterns that will affect high accuracy applications. Most pressure reading instruments read gauge pressure as the reference side of the sensor is open to atmospheric pressure. Vacuum pressure is similar to gauge pressure as it is zero pressure reference to atmospheric pressure, but the units are positive in vacuum and the values increase as pressure decreases. Differential pressure is the difference of two pressures being sensed. It is often stated with a D, such as PSID. Often, differential pressure instruments can also sense gauge pressure or vacuum pressure by only connecting one pressure port and venting the other port to atmosphere. If reading positive gauge pressure, use the high pressure port, and if reading vacuum pressure, use the low pressure port. Hydrostatic pressure is the pressure created by the hydrostatic force per unit area at the base of a column of liquid. This can also be called the pressure head or head pressure and is often referred to as the height of the fluid, such as an inches of water column, inches of mercury, or feet of water. The measurement is dependent on the liquid density and independent of the shape of the container. This is based on the property that pressure is equal to the density times the height of the liquid. Liquid-filled manometers use this principle as the displaced fluid height is proportional to the sensed pressure. This principle is often used to measure the level with a gauge pressure device. These can be pressure gauges at the bottom of the tank, dip tubes, air bubblers, and submersible level transmitters. Dynamic and static pressure are used for velocity and flow rate calculations and are covered in detail in Tech and Specs Episode 5, What is a Pitot-Tube? Pressure is read in many different units depending on the pressure range and whether using United States customary units or the International System of Units, SI. In the US, it is common to use PSI for high pressure and inches of water column for low pressure. For SI, it is common to use pascals for low pressure and bar for high pressure. Don't forget to check back weekly for regular editions of Dwyer Tech and Specs. Dwyer Instruments, right choice, right price, right now.